Get a buff. Yeah! Die! Victory! What? Oh! I didn't know that I won! Oh my gosh! I won! How did I win? Can anybody out there hear me? Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we are playing some Bed Wars and we're gonna be getting some input from
with your boy Hashbrain.
Yeah, that's Zman. So he cannot play right now, but anyways, we're gonna be getting input and apparently we're on the green team. So let's go, guys.
Can we make this into a story video?
Not right now. We can make a story video later.
I want to tell you a story about when we went to the same school until he went to the really cool tag program.
What the heck? Alright, well.
Cut that thing out. So what happened was we were in a lockdown situation.
Oh, what's wait, this? What is this? What story is this?
It was the one last year. Yeah.
Oh, that one where we were locked away forever?
Yeah. So it's that like, was great. It's like 255. Didn't we just finish like library or
yeah, we were in library, so.
Yeah, and then all of a sudden we say this over the announcements. Attention some. All staff, we are going
to lockdown. You guys
can
listen to the story, but anyways, I got
we're some. We're going into lockdown, and like, we all go to our lockdown place. And by the way, this is a public library.
Guess what? After a while of being in that dark, hot room, and it's crammed, by the way.
Yes, it's
then
crammed.
We are. They forgot about us. We had to go out.
I'm gonna continue on with the story, though.
Well,
so,
no. We have to get to the gameplay. Come on.
No,
it's
they
a
can
short
see,
story.
They can see the gameplay, but I want to say this. So it's actually a public library.
Yeah, it is. So.
And all the people in the library also had to go into the lockdown.
Yeah, that it was so crammed.
Yeah, but they didn't go in the same room.
No. Still, it was crammed.
Yeah, so we were in there for like 20 minutes, and then like recess started, and we were still in there. It was like ding, 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 and we were like.
Awesome. This is awesome. Yes, look at this. My tactic is actually coming out this time, so.
And then we have he has another story.
Yeah, but that story's for another video.
Yeah, it's actually a pretty long one. It's a pretty creepy one.
Yeah, it's actually a creepy one, and it's at my new school, so. I've got that for you guys. Comment down below if you would like to hear some more stories.
Creepy stories.
Yeah, creepy. That one was not so creepy.
Okay, but this one is. It's so scary.
Yeah, I just told him about it. Alright, my thing is actually coming together, so.
Good.
Fast.
If you want, I'll just spoil it for a second.
No! Who lives in a party, but let us see SpongeBob SquarePants! Nobody's gonna say a word about this story.
Have you seen that new episode?
Of SpongeBob SquarePants?
Yeah.
No, I don't watch SpongeBob SquarePants.
Same, I don't, but I've heard about that new one. That new one, I think it's called, Goodbye Krabby Patty, something.
Oh.
It's, like, they changed the formula.
Well, I've seen some episodes, so really. Same. But I don't know much, so.
I used to watch it all the time when I was young. I don't watch it anymore.
I can get the magical stick of death.
Yeah.
I sound so dark. I like it. Solo upgrades.
I do want to say this. Here's a spoiler. Quick spoiler. It's not actually spoiling it a lot.
Okay.
Some guy they all thought it was a reel because some guy actually walked.
Oh, yeah. We have two stories that are already and scary.
You have a third story, remember?
Well, we'll figure out all the stories.
Yes, story time!
Story time! Yay!
Made it.
Oh, no, he does not. This guy is trying to build to me. Look at him.
I'll pull you an animation if you want. I can pull you an animation.
Pull me? What?
I can make an animation for you.
You can't animate any better than me.
No.
Alright. What the heck? This guy really thinks that he can do this. Does he even have a weapon? Stop it! No! No! Stop towering! That is not fun! You little rat!
And another spoiler about the story is that it's a hard old school.
Oh my gosh! Come on!
It's a part of the old school, by the way. So, come on, man. Oh, my gosh! Oh!
He didn't take the bait. He didn't do it.
And then you did have to do the honors.
I'm going to go ahead and chop one of those. Wait, I'm going to build up one, two, three, four. Chop some of his blocks. You're not getting those blocks back, sir.
Oh my gosh! Try to see if you can build with those blocks!
Oh yeah, I can.
And you can disguise yourself and go indigo.
Boop!
Oh!
Why are you screaming?
Because you just went off the grid.
I just placed a block. I went boop!
And you went off the grid.
Oh, he's coming!
Get your stick of pookie ready.
Stick of pookie. Seriously. Wow. Great job with the nicknames and everything. 1 second.
Beep.
No, come on! Wait.
Uh-oh.
What is going on? Excuse me.
Spencer!
Yes?
I think you broke it. Man, I think you broke it.
Oh.
He has a Mac, by the way. He doesn't use glass stones. He used Milkintosh.
Milkintosh?
He uses a Milkintosh. He uses like a 19th century computer. Totally. He uses a Milkintosh.
Milkintosh. Let's play on the Milkintosh computer.
Fun fact, I actually have a Milkintosh in my room.
Yeah, he has a Milkintosh classic. So don't blame me. I don't have anything as old as the Milkintosh classic.
Milkintosh. Imagine if there's a definition for Milkintosh on dictionary.com. Milkintosh.
I finished it! Is he going to come? Wait.
Milkintosh.
Green is good. I'm all good. Alright.
Oh, Milkintosh is great! Milkintosh is great! Milkintosh!
Why does he keep running away? This guy is... Wow.
Hey, guys, did you hear about the Grammy failures?
I'm running it, should I?
I'm sure. Did you hear about the failure on the Grammy?
No! Oh!
Oh! I have the one!
Fudge. Dang it. Aw, man.
Did you hear about the failure?
We will continue the video in just a moment. Alright, guys, we're back! And we're gonna do, we're gonna do another match with SkyWARS solo. This time, we are not gonna be taking input from that Zman, but hopefully soon we can do a gameplay with him. I love those. So, let's just get straight into this. This is a solo match, so it's just us versus everyone else. Come on, let's go. And come on, just do it already. Everybody keeps quitting. Do it. Yes! Go. All right, we're here. And we need to craft that stuff. And a fender bed. That is our main goal of today. So let's grab some iron. And then we're going to use our tactic that I used in the previous clip. There we go. Cyan. I am the cyan team. Okay. That sounds good. I actually like this color. It's awesome. Although, from my previous experiences with cyan, it looks more like that. But oh well. Come on. Alright, I believe that this should do it for the bottom. And let's build up right there. And we need more. Of course, we're gonna need some more. So let's get some more. We can do it. Grab a whole bunch more, a whole stack. That should be enough to complete this. Honestly. Some people barely have any protection for their bed at all. But there we go. Sorry about that, guys. Okay. I love this tactic, guys. Try it out for yourselves on Hypixel. If you don't have it, I'll give you the IP. Wait, is that Tap L? No. Tap LZ. I don't believe. But anyway. Yeah. I need to go one more level. If you guys don't have Hypixel, I'll put the IP in the description. I'll try to. So, I'm just gonna finish off building this roof, and then we can get to trying to get to the middle and everything. That's where it'll get a bit more exciting. So, let's get some wool. Whole bunch of wool. And then let's build from right here out to that diamond thing. I know a guy has already done. Wait, I'm gonna get my amazing rod of awesomeness first. Or stick of awesomeness. And wait, oh, I need to go up there. Dang it, I'm gonna have to risk it, guys. I am going to have to risk it. I'm sorry. Yikes. Green team eliminated. Oh, wow. Teams are going down really fast here. So. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. Mayday! Come on, we gotta just go this way. Then we can make it. I feel like we're off because I can see down by my half bar. But. There, now we're on track. I know it. Now. Oh, fudge, no! No! Now he's gonna go raid my base. Not good. Oh no. No! You shall not raid me. I am too powerful. No! Oh my gosh. This is gonna be an interesting match, guys. Let me tell you. So, we've got this yellow guy who apparently wants to destroy me. Let's just try to get into the mid while he is not looking. And then we can defeat him. Let's chop some blocks. Hit him! Yes! Yeah! Base mode! Wait, I could go in. I could go in for a kill right there. But I don't have any blocks. No! Oh, fudge. I thought I was crouching. Oh my gosh. It is just off and on kills here, guys. Just off and on kills. Let's try to get in here once more. And hopefully we can get it. Now, I'm going to crouch and chop that. Chop that. Ha ha. Now when he comes to build, I'm gonna go ahead and steal some diamonds. I'm holding some diamonds. Taunting him. Come on. Come at me. You want the diamonds and you know it. You want these diamonds. Come on. Oh, he's definitely gonna build. I know it. No! Why do you use that stupid tactic? No, I hate you. No, you evil soul. You are such an evil soul right now. For using that tactic! No! No, he could go to my base. He is going to go to my base. Dang it. Oh, luckily he did not. Alright. Well, in that time, we have gotten some stuff. So, I'm going to try to run and get enough diamonds so that I can get some stuff real quick. And his little tactics going on. Oh, he's coming back. He's definitely coming back. All right. I'm going to go ahead and what should I do? I'm going to get some more blocks so that I can have more options of what I want to do real quick. There we go. Cyan wool. I love this color in wool. Oh, he wants to go. Seriously. It's time to use the stupid tactic. Oh, but he's building up as well. But can he build up as high as me? Ha ha. We're both building so high. I could just stay up here, like, literally. No! I hate you, sir. No! Oh my gosh! No! No! Oh, wow. Let's play again. Oh my gosh. Let's go again. Alright. Here we go. Let's do this once more. And let's see how long we can last because, yeah, I just want to make a good round out of this. Come on, come on. Yeah, yeah. Someone said yeah. Let's say yeah, yeah. Alright. We've got four blocks enough to start off our tactic. We're going to try to go fast this time, okay? There we go. Nice start. And finish off the start. And then that area is good. So is this one. Now I need a bit more for the sides. And then I need to build it up. So that's about as much as I can get right now. Then let's just do the sides and make it a bit wider, and then all that, and all this. I'm gonna try to go fast because I need to build to the diamond generator fast, because last time, you know what happened. He built first, and then I tried to get the diamonds, and he took them, obviously, so I would have done the same thing as he did, but still. It was against me, so it's not fun. Alright, 21, we can get quite a bit. 21. Alright, we have a stack. Now, let's build with it. And make all that stuff up. Oh, there's already a bed destroyed. Wow, that was fast. All right, we need to make it. Oh, we're gonna. The cyan bed has been destroyed, hasn't it? No, it has not. But anyways, let's grab some more stuff, and then I'm gonna grab some more blocks, and then I'm gonna build to the diamond generator for some traps and stuff. It's over here. I can see just the tip of it. The bottom. Okay. I don't see I don't see why Hypixel puts, like, signs on the bottom of their thing. It's weird. Signs and skulls. In SkyWars, it's skulls. So it's pretty weird, honestly. I don't understand why. There we go. Diamond generator. Alright, 4 diamonds off that. That's pretty good. So, I'm gonna grab some more. Yeah, he's nowhere near. Alright. I'm just gonna go in here. Blue bed destroyed again by that Joam guy. He is on a roll right now. Alright, we've got just one more, and then we can get our knockback stick, which is right here. If you don't know what it is, it's a stick with knockback 2, and it costs 10 gold. So, do the math, people. We need one more. Okay, let's... I don't see anyone trying to attack me, so... Wait, let's purchase some self-upgrades. And here, solo upgrades, whatever you want to call them. I'm gonna get some mining fatigue, that, and that. I've got one more. That costs 2. Dang it. Let's just run in and grab some. There we go. Alright, now we definitely have enough. I'm gonna upgrade my forge to get the iron forge upgrade. We already do get iron, but that will speed it up, I believe. It does something to that, but here we go. And now I have one more. What should I get? And there's nothing that I can get, so. Epic unicorn. Oh, that was the, what is this? Joam. Was on the red team. Oh, man. Alright. I've got way over enough for that. And I'm gonna go to mid. I'm going to make my way to mid. So. There we go. Combine these. There we go. Now, let's just go here and then we can build 2 mid. From this island, right about here, I'm gonna say, and then just build out. Let's make sure everything is good. Head back. Yeah, we're on track and almost there. And we're here. Let's just build everything up. We're good. I'm gonna go ahead and select my stick so that I can knock people back with 2 knockback enchantment and get some awesome kills. Ooh, these are only tier 1 right now. How much? I have 3. I need 6 for the best bow in the game, 4 for the best sword. I have 5, so I'm gonna try to get one more. And then I'll be good. There we go. We're good. Did I hear someone? We're good for now. And we are yellow, yeah. So this is our way back. And there is no one following us. Unless they have the invisibility potion on, which would really, really be annoying. But anyways. Whoa, that's a lot of stuff. Okay. Let's get the best. Should we get the best bow? I don't know. Or should I get the best sword? Hey, I can go back for the sword, but there we go, and I'm gonna move this stuff around, make it so this goes right here, and this goes right here. Alright. now Zman is here. So I did lose some stuff apparently because of all that, but it kept my progress, which I am happy. I lost my emeralds and my bow. Aw, man. Let's just get our knockback stick. What? What are you talking about? Oh. Oh. They didn't see that. But anyways, I made it to be one of the last two people in a game. It was pretty crazy, honestly. No. Track triggered. You have set up off my trap, sir. Bounce him off. Get him off. Yeah! Nice. Victory! What? Oh! I didn't know that I won. Oh my god. I won. How did I win? Wow. That's gonna finish up this video, and next video is gonna be a story time video. So prepare for that, and that's coming soon. I'll see you all next time. Peace out, as always, stay tuned, and say hi to my homie Herbert. See ya.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's